Breast cancer is a leading cause of cancer deaths among women in India and worldwide. It is the number one cancer with an incidence of 26 per 1 lakh women population. And Bangalore is rapidly becoming a breast cancer capital of India. The incidence of breast cancer is increasing in the age group of 30 to 40 years, and breast cancer behaves very aggressively in this age group. So what are the symptoms? Breast cancer can present with a painless lump in the breast, or any change or discharge from the nipple, or swelling in the armpit. So what are the screening procedures? Clinical examination by an oncologist or a physician and mammograms done yearly starting from the age of 40 years is recommended for breast cancer screening. Breast cancer is potentially curable if detected early. Due to advancement in surgical techniques, chemotherapy, and targeted therapies, breast cancer patients are achieving long survival and very good quality of life. So the bottom line is, early detection can save number of lives. So ladies, pay attention to yourself, get screened, and lead a healthy life.